3 p.m. I'm in Riverside Park and I'm going to meet my friend Javi Santiago. We used to play a lot together as a duo. Are you living in New York?
I'm leaving New York. Going back to Minneapolis.
You're going back to Minnesota in a few days. It was a short trip.
Yes. Yeah, I was here in New York for a few weeks working on a record. And I'm heading back tomorrow, going back to Minneapolis.
The music that you've been listening in this vlog was composed by Javi. You can find it on Bandcamp and SoundCloud, maybe iTunes.
That's right. iTunes, yep. Spotify.
I'm in the Upper East Side. I'm going to perform at the Society of Illustrators with Thiomo Lucitalo on piano and Clovis Nicolas on bass. I'm here with Clovis Nicolas. He's an amazing bass player from France. He has been living for many years in New York City. Clovis, I heard that you have a new album coming out this summer on Sunnyside Records.
Exactly. In October.
I've listened to it on SoundCloud. I think you posted an extract with Grant Stewart, Louis Nash.
No, Kenny Washington.
Okay. Grant Stewart, Kenny Washington.
Yeah.
And you on bass.
And and Brandon Lee.
Brandon Lee on trumpet.
Yeah.
And you are playing some your composition.
Yeah. And some Sony recordings. I'm playing this bass that you see here. See. And the trick is that this bass has two good strings on the top. Strings and two steel strings, but the gut string gives it a very warm sound. See, this is very warm sound, that's why I decided to call the album Warm, for the sound, in reference to the sound, warm sound.
We are on a break. I'm here with Thiomo Lucitalo. Thiomo is an incredible pianist. I love him, I love this guy. He's such an accomplished pianist and human being. It's awesome. So Thiomo, you have a new album?
Yeah, I do.
He's been out since
last September.
Last September, yeah. With Tyvon Pinnicott,
Itai Morshi, and Miles Lonegar.
On the Fresh Sound New Talent. Travis, which is the best advice that you could give to a young best player, or just a young jazz musician who wants to learn?
Best advice?
Yeah.
Get a teacher.
Like you could be the teacher.
Yeah. But if not me, somebody else. Like get a teacher. So he gives you structure, gives you a plan to progress. That's my best advice.
Okay, I think it's a great advice.
What's up?
What is the best advice that you could give to a young musician who wants to learn how to improvise and play jazz?
I don't know, practice and listen, I guess.
And who is your, who are your influences in?
There are so many of them.
I can hear a little bit of Brian Mandel.
Definitely.
I heard it.
But, yeah, a lot of piano players from the last century.
A bit surprised.
What?
The end of the gig. The gig is over, and Clovis is packing up his base.
I'm already done. I packed already.
Yeah. Oh, you never have.
Already.
Yeah.
It's time to go home. To see the wife and the kids. Oh, no, I'm never away. Thank you.